catch that.
44 needed. 5 wickets in hand. Oh, what a marvellous catch to make up for what he missed in the over before. He took off there and just pulled it out of thin air, and Derek Murray has gone for 16. Caught Hendrick bowled Willis, and that's the sort of catch that can win a cricket match.
Well, it's flown high, way wide of him. He's off the ground, way off the ground as he... The ball smacked into his right hand.
So,